And it would seem that the curse of this game has struck again. So I get this far. I get a Skype call that I have to answer. And then my computer completely blue screens. The horror. The horror. And I have to do this again. So, let's see what this crank does. And this seems like an obvious place for it, really, doesn't it? A little pain goes a long way. Does that allow me to open this door? Now I can. Right, so let's see what this... I think I might have broken that. Okay, let's move on. More corridors. Hey, Squeakers, how you doing, mate? That's obvious the way it goes, so let's have a quick look down here. No. Can't read that letter.
You fucking took it from me! My gift! I want it back, you hear me? I will bring you back! Drag if I have to! I will make it right, honey, I promise! I will make you right!
So... it appears that he's associating his lack of talent now with... his wife's illness, well, his wife's injuries, which is unfair to say the very, very least. Oh dear.
It's hopeless. I just can't take it anymore. I might as well try to paint with both of my arms broken.
Oh, okay. That's not good. I think I still like that painting. Anything fun here? No. Okay, that was mildly scary. Let's get out of here, shall we? Seems the only way out is the way in. Nope, there must be another way. Ah. Oh, okay, that made me jump. Nothing in there. In these, let's see if there's anything fun in here. Nothing in there. All the paintings are blurring into one. Ah. Hello again. No messages. Let's just go forth and elevate, shall we? Okay. There's something up there. You know which one we're going to have to go through, don't you? It's this one. Will you let us out? What about this one? No. 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 Okay. In here. Okay, right. Thank you. are not alone again. Oh, and there's a memory there. Let's go and grab that.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock. The clock struck one. Horror ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Poor little Squeaker's having to live in a house like this. I feel sorry for him.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
In here this time? No, okay. You know, I'm not sure that's the wife. I'm starting to fit the feeling that that is perhaps the child all grown up. Poor thing. Anything in here? No. This interests me. Chair, stool. Oh. Let's just have a quick look around before we answer that. Some paintings defy simple words, let alone critique. A basic knowledge of the subject is an absolute must if one is to even try taming them. Babyface is one such painting. This art anomaly draws tens of thousands of mediocrity enthusiasts and Sunday abstraction aficionados. In reality, it looks like the result of a week-long art marathon of a not very well-adjusted painter locked in a dark basement. How true that is. Leaving aside the horrible execution, the painting excels in a hideous... just excels in hideousness, let's be honest. Nothing of any interest on this desk. 363. Okay. Thank you. Right. Let's go answer this phone, shall we?
Talk to me! Why won't you talk to me?
Well, okay, let's give it a try. 3, 6. Sounds like the phone's up there. Oh. Hello?
You promise!
Eight, five, three... Yeah. Let's try that, shall we? Yeah, there's a door here.
It solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
Another number somewhere. Three, five, four. Did I do that wrong? 3, 5, 4. Ah. Hey. Do I follow it? Well, it would seem that now I have no choice.
You deserve this. All of it.
Hello, baby face. So, has this unlocked anything or any memories? Or do we simply move on? I think we simply move on. We don't simply move on. So let's find what we're missing. Not that.
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg. Washed it, dried it in an oven. Fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Well, one would say that perhaps you cut it off. Okay, that's us out of here then. And here we are. This room is just getting worse. I used to hate you, even now. You must feel lost, alone, hopeless. Finally realized you always will be the quintessential part. There is still a way. Finish it. Well, here we go. There you have it. I'm feeling it's turning into a portrait of his wife. And we got one more thing to find. Which we shall find, it would seem, by trial and error. So until the next time, I've been Simon Parsons. This has been Layers of Fear. Thank you.
Well, hello. Damien here. Did you like this? Please leave a like. If you didn't, leave a dislike. And don't forget to leave a comment.